Yeah. I'm trash any hotel rooms?
Yep.
Did Tom have to come down for an incident? So we were good last night, all right? Listen up, there's somebody here tonight. His name is Mark Laud. And if there was ever anyone to know what a mean bone is, this man would know. Mr. Laud, would you please? A mean bone ain't a chick. A mean bone ain't a girl. A mean bone is that thing that you have in your hand every night when you're on the bus by yourself. Yeah. Mean boys playing bars now. We'll be right back.
bullshit up here, man. The song needs no introduction.
Oh,
life in jail, but they always tell the judge the same thing.
Sorry to say, you're not the only one. You're not that only one.
Thank you. Thank you.
You like the blues? Yeah, you guys are almost like the originators of the blues, man. This is the South, right? We're all Southern here, right? I was born down here, man. See, I was sitting on the bus today. I was talking to some friends of mine. They were like, why don't you guys play a little blues for us tonight? Yeah, that's it. Oh,
Oh.
Hey, Texas!
Oh man, it's just... I just keep getting shirts and drawers and shit and...
Hey, Texas, you wanna know who's up here for introduce the band?
Up there, baby! Alright,
let me tell you something. Listen up. I know we got a new president. I know he's in office and I know all about that, but I think he's a fucking asshole. I tell you what, you think the same thing? I think he's a fucking prick myself, motherfucking bastard. Yeah, but I'll tell you something. Next year, we're going to have a brand new president. I'm going to vote for him. Texas, you vote for him too. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kerry, Mile Kerry! Shit.
Oh, boy. Let me tell you all about this motherfucker right here. One night we were in Philadelphia. I'm smashing up a hotel room. I'm getting in trouble. Tom's coming down. Shit's hitting the fan. And Johnny looks at a cop and goes, "Hey, you fat motherfucker, you've been watching too much of The Sopranos!" That didn't help the situation, none. Take two steps back. Keep your liquor to yourself. Boys and girls, keep your hands behind the fence. Texas. Johnny Blackout! My God, what has happened to us? All the way in the back on the drums. I'll tell you something. This little motherfucker will beat your ass, beat the drums, beat the meat, beat anything he can get his hands on. Would you please welcome, I'd say about 160 pounds of glory, Matt Love! Give me that hand.
Anyway.
Come on, it's like the mafia, you know? Hey, listen up. I know we know his name. I know we know what he's done. I know we know where we came from. But I'm gonna give him a new name tonight. Texas? 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 It's not Slash! It's not Slash! Would you please welcome the Hands? Now get in line, chop them up, get it together for a little speed!